he was the king, like the captain of the ship, and he was steering us in the right direction.
We were able to just use our tempo. I think that was a big thing for us, utilizing our tempo, get them on the heels a little bit, so they kind of had a stick and base calls with us going as fast as we were, as opposed to being able to dial up some pressures and dial up the blitzes. And also, I think we were able to stay out of third down for a good portion of the second half, which is where they really did dial up their pressures and bring some crazy stuff.
We're just clicking on all cylinders. Just when you see our offense moving, you see the spectacular things that we're able to do. Just moving the ball up and down the field at our own will. That's basically what we just had needed to do in the first half, and finally it came out in the second half, and it wasn't any surprise to us.
Well, Grant is a great cornerback, great player. He can do it all, come upfield, make tackles. Multiple times he came up and made touchdown-saving tackles, and you don't really see that at the cornerback position a lot. And Marcus, in my opinion, Marcus is one of the best safeties in the country. Definitely the best tackling safety in the country. I haven't seen a guy in college come downhill and make plays like that. And you ask any running back that has faced him, when you hit him, it's not like you're running him over. You feel his hit, too. And he's a really good player, and he brings this type of swag and energy kind of to our team, and we feed off it.
I mean, as a defense, to come down to a situation like that where, you know, the game's on the line and it's on you, I mean, you can't ask for anything better than that. And I think that's the best thing about this unit is the fact that time and time again, we find ourselves in these situations. I mean, we're smiling and we invite it and we want it, you know, and that's how the best teams are. You know, they want the game to be on them. And I think our defense is like that.
All those reps and countless hours of just working on certain things, it paid off today. So whenever those opportunities show, we were able to take advantage of them.
Penn State, the whole community is a family. And, you know, for them to have our backs, for them to travel like they have been, for them just to, you know, always support us week in and week out, it means a lot.